Hey Derek, how you doing? I know. It's pretty rough, man. Sorry, dude, I really apologize. I right when I went to go log on, my computer decided to do an update on me, so takes forever to get it done. It's like the worst possible time. So I'm gonna make sure everybody makes their way in real quick. I know a couple people were asking me, so I'll just kind of let everybody trickle in here. Whoever else is in here, I apologize if you're in here. I had a update on my computer just as I was going live, and it took yeah, a solid 10, 12 minutes or so. Yeah, I know. It's just frustrating because I hate being late and doing stuff late, so. Is everything looking good to you guys? I just wanted, because I did an update on my computer, so I just want to make sure the feed's good and everything, and that it's not running slow or nothing. Hope you guys don't mind a little bit of music. I like to listen to some music while I break. More of a classic rock fan. Okay, oh, nice. 80-inch TV. Hey, there you go. There was a couple of people that were having trouble getting in here, so I'm just gonna send them the link real quick. We'll get started here really shortly, like in the next few minutes, and get rocking and rolling here. Just tell whoever's new, welcome. Thanks for joining in. I kind of just started doing some YouTube Cubs jersey. You're fired. No, I'm just kidding. I kind of just started going on doing some eBay breaks. I've been breaking for about 7 years, so mainly my thing is on Facebook. I don't try to get a really huge group, kind of just small group of guys, maybe a couple hundred people. And I'm an airline pilot for my job, and I do this for fun and hang out with guys. So most of the stuff that we do is on Facebook. Maybe occasionally we do an eBay break here and there. So. If you guys get on Facebook at all, if you're looking for breaks, feel free to join the group. It's up on the eBay page and on the YouTube page. It's the Kaz Breaks on Facebook. So, like I said, that's where we do most of our stuff. Damn it! Why is it doing this to me? There we go. There we go. Let's see. There we go. Cool. Yep. Yeah, I think I just saw you there. Yeah. Derek. Did Corey, you made it in? All right, cool, man. I was trying to get you. Yep. All right, you're in. So yeah, welcome everybody. And like I said, we do a few eBay breaks here and there, but mostly it's on Facebook. I've got a pretty open month this coming month. I'm an airline pilot, so I got cut flying by a lot, as you guys can imagine, with everything going on. We're like hardly doing any flying right now. So I'm gonna be at home a lot this month. And this is what I do for fun. Yeah, the last case, I just put up another eBay. I did one more Gypsy Queen eBay break. I just put it up tonight. I think it ends Saturday. But yeah, the last one we did was, if you see on my Facebook page, I posted the hits, man. It was like a Vlad Jr. out of 50 on there, an Acuna and an Aquino all in one case. I'm like, that's amazing. All right, I'm going to grab a bottle of water. I'll come back and I'll read the teams off and we'll get started. Yeah, man, you guys can really find some killer deals on flights. I fly for Delta, American, and United. We've had it's an 80 passenger plane, and we've had maybe 5 people on a flight, 6, 7, something like that. It's been really bad. Stuff getting canceled left and right. Rob, what's up, man? How you doing? All right. Welcome everybody. This is the Kaz Breaks. My last name is Caswell, hence the Kaz. So, this is eBay break, Gypsy Queen, and I have all the names here. Feel free to subscribe to the page and go to Facebook and do all of our random mixers and stuff like that. Here is the list right here. I've got it printed off for you guys, so I'll let you kind of read it. Make sure it looks good. Should all be good? And I'm sure you guys all know what teams you have. Nevertheless, let's get to rocking and rolling. Here's the case. Good luck, everybody. Actually, ILM, that's... ILM. We actually overnight there. It's what is it? It's Greensboro? No, Wilmington. Wilmington or Greensboro, one of the two. Actually, that's kind of funny. I overnighted in Wilmington last month. Yep, Wilmington. There it is. I overnighted at Wilmington, went to this, we stayed at the hotel, went to this place near the college or something. It was like a restaurant, a bar, pub, something. If you said the name of it, I'd definitely know what it is. Yep, CMH. My buddy that flies for us, he's based out of Columbus. He lives in Dayton. I live in Indianapolis, so I'm not that far away. I fly for Republic Airways. So we fly for all three airlines. I love it. All right, guys. Here's 10 boxes. Box number one. Good luck, everybody. R-A-H. Are you an employee? Box topper. Oh, you're not? Oh, how'd you know about RAH? Are you familiar with it or something? Or the holdings? See, make sure this person is able to get in. Oh, really? Oh, well, it's actually, that's kind of funny because RAH is a Republic Airways Holdings. That's actually the company technical term. That's why I thought that was funny. There we go. All right, here we go. First stack. All cards do ship. There's a DeYoung. Oh, that is the first numbered card right there. Oh, you know what? Let me get my top loaders. Totally forgot. Sorry, guys. I promise I'll get myself together here a little bit. Got me all razzled when I couldn't get the computer going with the update. All right. First one up is a DeYoung. Paul DeYoung. That is numbered 147 out of 250 going to the Cardinals. Paul DeYoung. First auto of the night is going to Matt Beatty, Los Angeles Dodgers. It's a base auto. Matt Beatty. Base auto going to the Dodgers. Yep, no problem, Rob. Yep. Kickback Jax. Doesn't sound familiar. I don't think that was it. It was near a courtyard. It was near a courtyard. I know that. If you said it, I'd probably definitely remember. Got Notani, fortune tellers. Boba Fett, fortune teller. Fichette Wheel of Fortune. And just so you guys know, I package everything pretty well. And a lot of these top rookies, I'll sleep them for you guys before I ship them out. Logo swap, Gary Sanchez, going to the Yanks. Logo swap of Sanchez, Yankees. And no bazooka backs there. Yeah, I hope all this stuff dies down before too long. I'm starting to feel pretty depressed with no baseball going on. This is like the weirdest feeling in the world. Oh yeah, I just can't go into any restaurants or do anything. All right, second stack, box one. Got a blue coming up. Of Andrew Heaney, that is an indigo out of 250 going to the Angels. Judge, Ace of Swords. And then we got another auto coming up. It is not an auto, but it is a Williams Astudillo. And it was turned upside down, but doesn't look like a Jackie Robinson day. It's not a logo swap. It's not a missing name. It's not a player's weekend, I don't think. Maybe it is a Jackie Robinson day, but I don't see the number 42 on it. But anyway, I will go ahead and top load it up for you, whoever it is. Yeah, no kidding. Too many people. Too many people. Oh, Armed Forces Day. Let me take a look. Is that what it is? Okay. That's probably the hardest one to find, to catch right there, is the Armed Forces Day. Okay, gotcha. Yep, thanks for pointing that out. It was a Gavin Lux rookie. I don't think I had that in the past two cases, so that's why I was a little unsure. Vlad Guerrero, Fortune Tellers. Got a black and white of Ravello for the Cardinals. That's a 6 out of 50. So the black and white parallel of Ravello for the Cardinals. Much of that top loader shrapnel in there. Ravello Cardinals, that's 6 out of 50. See if we got those bazooka backs. There's none there. I think last case was on Facebook, which majority of them are, but I think we had like 4 or 5, something like that. Had a lot of missing nameplates on there too. a lot of these, I don't know if you guys have noticed, a lot of these chrome cards have had a lot of nice parallels coming out of there. Low number, 50, number to 50. There's probably multiple packs. I'd say probably four packs out of the case where there was gold, like a gold out of 50 and a number out of 150 in the same pack. If this music bothers you guys, let me know. I usually just like to play some classic rock and stuff while I break and hang out. But if it bothers you, let me know. I can turn it off. Classic rock, a little bit of mixed in stuff. All right, here we go. Aaron Judge, fortune teller. Alvarez, rookie. There's a missing name for that is Matt Tice for the Angels. Missing name Matt Tice, LA Angels. Some of these Jackie Robinson days aren't always easy to find either. And the next auto is going to, how about Luzardo? There's a nice one there for the A's. Jesus Luzardo. I used to live in Midland, Texas, and they have the double A team for the A's there. And I got to see Luzardo play. I actually got his autograph on a couple balls too. It's kind of neat. This guy's going to be a stud. I think he is. Luzardo A's base auto. Freddie Freeman strength card. And that is box number one. Let's check for some bazooka backs in the back here. All right, box hopper. Austin Meadows, Rays. There's an Aquino and a Will Smith. Box two. Rockhounds, heck yeah, man. You from that area, or you been to some games there or something? Oh, you know what? You're right. You're right. I did. I kind of thought about that as I was going through. I keep for, man, it's so hard, like, the one second, let me pull that out real quick, because you're right, I did. I mean, all cards are going to ship. That's not going to be an issue, obviously, but I do want to make sure I sleeve everything, because I hate doing this and not sleeving stuff. It's the first one I missed there in three cases. Thanks for pointing that out. Griffey. Oh, nice. Yeah, I lived there, watched the Rockhounds for a couple years. My buddy had season tickets, so we went to a ton of games. I'd say over half the games we went to. I was there the first year I was there. Because we were on the first baseline, first row, and Ryan Healy was there, Chapman. Like, it was solid, solid team. They won four championships in a row. saw AJ Puck there. Yep, Isotopes. Yep. I don't think I've been to an Isotopes game. I've been through New Mexico a ton of times, Albuquerque. All right, next auto. Here we go. Good luck. Dwight Smith Jr., Orioles. It is not a break without a Dwight Smith or an Alex Young auto. It cannot be a Gypsy Queen break without one of them two, or both. Congrats to the Orioles, Dwight Smith Jr. That is a base auto. Marte, the world. Alvarez, fortune teller. There's a Horner rookie card. Yeah, man, I'm human. So if you guys see anything, you're like, oh man, you missed something. Pretty good about it, but just let me know. So I try not to go super slow, but not fast at the same time. I think there's the Lux rookie. There's a Johnny Bench. That is the high number. Going to the Reds. Number 309, Johnny Bench going to the Reds. Yeah, logo swaps are, yeah. Yeah, it should. You having trouble hearing? Did you turn your volume up? Because I got mine up pretty. Is anybody else having trouble hearing? I have the same settings I always use, like on Facebook and stuff, but let me see if I can see a volume. TV on. Oh, do you? Okay. Let me finish this box here, and then I'll take a look to see if I can adjust anything. I think I've got everything. I think I've got everything pretty even keel, but I can take a look. Next auto. It's going to the Cleveland Indians, Logan Allen. Rookie auto. Logan Allen, rookie auto. I love Gypsy Queen autos because they're all on card. I like the actual cardboard feel of the card. Going to the Indians. Sound better? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take a look for you here, Derek. I'll look. I mean, like I said, I got it pretty. I got it set up pretty well, but you never know. There's a Bichette. There's a Luis Robert rookie. An Aquino rookie. Luis Robert. Fortune teller. Like I said, I'll sleeve all those top rookies up for you guys before I ship anything out. So I do a pretty good job of packaging things up for everybody. Brendan McKay, fortune teller. Acuna, Wheel of Fortune. That one's not hard to miss. JT Realmuto, Phillies. Missing nameplate. These are a lot easier to catch in Heritage, I'll tell you that. Realmuto. Missing nameplate. Come on, Bazooka back, where you at? Not in that one. Not in that one either. Well, all right. Screw you too. Yeah. I'll tell you, man, it's... I'm like so torn. I really, really want to fly, because I'll tell you, I mean, I've never done drugs, but when they talk about the itch and the, it's like a, when you don't fly, man, it's just like I itch to fly, and it's like a withdrawal when you don't. But right now with all this stuff going on, I'm kind of torn. I kind of don't want to fly. Definitely don't want to go to New York. That's for sure. Which, that's a lot of our overnights. Well, I'm a big Cubs fan, as you can see, my Bryant jersey and everything. So you got a new friend if you're a Cubs fan. All right, here we go. Last stack of box two. Devers the World. And we've got a Pedro Martinez missing nameplate and I want to say might even be a Jackie Robinson day because it was turned upside down. Nameplates typically are not turned upside down. It might be a Jackie Robinson day and missing nameplate right there. Or actually, you know what? It's a high number missing nameplate. It's like one of those super short prints. That's why it's turned around. Going to the Red Sox. I remember I was in a break and I think there was one like that. Yelich, fortune teller. Alvarez rookie. Got a indigo of Santana for the Indians. High number short, yeah. I realized that when it was the vet. Bazooka back, show your ugly face. I wouldn't say ugly, but. Hey, there we go. We got one. There's a bazooka. See who it is. Bazooka back of. How about a. Adalberto Mondesi, Kansas City Royals, Bazooka. First one of the break. I like these ones. These are slick. Adalberto Mondesi, Bazooka back, bubblegum. Here we go. Box top. All right, we got Realmuto for the Phillies. Urshela, and a Max Scherzer, numbered out of 150, going to the Nationals. All right, box three. Well, okay. I don't see a box topper in this one. It's like always right on top. Well, guys, there's not a box topper in this one. That's, I'm not sure why. But there's not one there. Oh, yes, there is. It's at the bottom. I wonder if... Is that something if it's at the bottom? Anyway, we'll get to it, but it feels actually a little heavier. I wonder if that means something. I haven't seen any at the bottom yet. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if it means anything, but it was at the bottom, not the top. I don't know. Build the suspense for nothing. I hate doing that, too. You don't know how many times I slow rolled base cards. We got a good group of guys in the Facebook group. Give me a hard time for slow rolling base cards sometimes. Cause I mean, sometimes they look like autos, man. They're just not. Like, they're right in the same spot where they should be always, and it burns you. Fortune teller, Max Scherzer. All right, first auto, here we go. How about an Alzolay for the Cubs? Base auto. Albert Alzolay, Cubs. Pack with only six cards and the box only had one. Huh. I'll be honest, man. Heritage really sucked this year. I had a case where there was two missing hits, and my buddy Jason, for three kings of cardboard, he had like two cases where there, missing hits and stuff too, man. I mean, it was across the board. There's an Aquino rookie. Got a logo swap. There's a nice logo swap for the A's, Chapman. I mean, I like Heritage. I actually really like the card itself. But it was just like terrible with missing hits and all that kind of stuff. Acuna? Fortune teller. Thunder Lonzo. Third time in like 65 boxes. What's that as far as the pack being on the bottom? Open it at the end of the case, yeah. It does, I mean, I'm not gonna make it placebo effect, but I mean, nah, I'm not even gonna say it. I mean, I was like, oh, it feels heavier. I think it's about the same. It's probably nothing. I'm gonna say it's nothing, and then when it is something, it'll be even better. Right. Here we go, we got a blue or indigo coming up here of Telez, numbered out of 250. Thunder, Trevor Story. Scherzer, fortune teller. There's an Acuna. That's numbered out of 150 right there. 142 out of 150 going to the Braves. There's a Horner rookie. So what is everybody here? What are you guys all up to these days? Are you you guys have jobs where you're still able to work, or you guys kind of bunkered in at the house and bored out of your mind, or what do you guys got going on? Teacher, yeah, my wife's a teacher. She's not in school either. Car dealership commercial? What's that, Derek? Oh, yeah? Yeah, you guys are essential, yeah. Yeah, I for flying, they sent us, I'm going to leave that auto to the back of this pack. They gave us a thing saying that we are able to go about our business as pilots in the airlines. But, yeah. There's a missing nameplate. D-backs, Ketel Marte. Oh, it's It's Houdini. Cattell Marte missing nameplate D-backs. It's Houdini. Ooh, yeah, jeez. Working at labs and stuff. Yeah, I mean, I give hats off to these all these doctors and nurses and everything, man, put themselves into these situations. There's a Roberto Clemente. That's a nice one right there for the Pirates. You got locked in with the kids, Thomas? Yeah. Oh, you're in California? Where are you at in California? Boba Shett rookie. Springer Thunder. Robert rookie. Astudillo fortune teller. All right, next auto. Next one here. Corey Dickerson, Phillies. Corey Dickerson, base auto, Phils. 29 Palms, nice. I lived in the Fresno area for about 18 years. I'm 35 now, so. Corey Dickerson, I was actually just down in Irvine about a week and a half ago. No bazooka back there. All right, here we go. You're in Berkeley. Okay, yeah, nice. My cousin's an air traffic controller for Oakland Center. He lives in Fremont. I used to live in Fresno area. All right, we got Altuve, Marte, and a Chuck Nasty out of 99. This dude's the man. You couldn't call him Chuck Nasty without the beard and the hair, though. Chuck Nasty, 34 out of 99. Rockies. Yeah, guys, feel free to get on the Facebook page if you guys want to join. I'm going to be putting up a random team, some mixers this week, and got some 19 Bowman Chrome and baseball and all kinds of stuff. If you guys need the link, let me know. But it should be on there. Oh, really? Yeah, 101 pulled. I saw one the other day. I don't remember whose it was. All right, I'm gonna put this stack here, because I think that's where the auto is. It kind of savor the flavor a little bit. Yeah, I haven't seen. I mean, honestly, like Gypsy Queen. This is the best Gypsy Queen's been, I think, in a few years. It's pretty good stuff. I mean, the rookie class though this year for baseball is exceptionally good compared to the last couple, especially when it comes to, you know, like top series one and stuff like that, getting rookies out of there and stuff. So that's kind of some of the stuff I'll have this week in the mixers, is like top series one, finest Bowman Chrome, you know, stuff like that. Bowman's best, Gypsy Queen. Yeah, you know, I would be surprised though, Rob, if shop owners, I mean, they obviously probably know that, and they're sitting there mixing it up before they even, you know, when they open the box up or something. Here is a Starling Marte Indigo. Number that 250. Walker Buehler, King of Wands. And we, look at this. Oh, that's a nice one right there for the Angels. Mike Trout, dude, that's a good one. Players Weekend and Logo Swap. That's a nice one. That's a nice hit for the Angels. Mike Trout, that's a sweet card right there. Mike Trout, Logo Swap, and Players Weekend. Very nice. Very nice card. I mean, you're right, Rob. I mean, if owners don't care, but I'll tell you, I mean, if I knew better, Bobuchet rookie, I mean, I wouldn't want people to, you know, go through my, pull out all the good packs and, but I mean, you get, I mean, not that you want kids, I mean, there's loose or a bear, not that you want kids to come in there and just buy your packs no matter what, but they all get bought at some point. Hey, there's a black and white for the Yankees. That's numbered out of 50. 33 out of 50. That's Gary Sanchez. Gary Sanchez, black and white. 33 out of 50. I think Rob, did you have, Rob, you had the Yankees, I believe. Could be wrong. Thought you did. Come on, Bazooka. It's like its own separate treasure hunt when you're going through the backs of these things. A 101 Alonzo. Oh yeah, that's nice. Believe it or not, a Sandy Koufax. Check this out, a Sandy Koufax high number missing nameplate is only going for like $6. Oh, that's too bad. Well, I hate to say it though, if you did though, Rob, you probably. They probably try to charge 50% on top of everything just because it's the only one. My wife told me I've got enough to start a card shop here. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. There's no divorce papers yet, so. Alright, here we go. Second stack. Nope, there's one. Logo swap. Nelson Cruz, Twins. Logo swap for the Twins. Next auto, here we go. Cubs, man, Robel Garcia. This is another team that hits pretty good, man, it's the Cubs. Robel Garcia, rookie auto. That was base, oops. Max Scherzer, fortune teller. Acuna, Alvarez rookie. Harper Wheel of Fortune. I want to see a nasty short print. I think we're saving the second half, or the best for the second half. I'll be honest, I haven't really seen a Gypsy Queen case yet that has been bad. I'll tell you the one I had last, the last one we had was exceptional. We got, I put another Gypsy Queen case up today on eBay. That'll end on Saturday and break that Saturday. They all been pretty good. Super pack. Missing nameplate of Adrian Morejon going to the Padres. Morejon missing nameplate. Keno rookie. There's a Yaz right there. Red Sox. High number. Going to the Red Sox. All right, next auto. Here's another one, nice one. AJ Puck, A's, stud pitcher. AJ Puck. I think we got to be saving the best for last. I mean, this is a good auto, but haven't seen any numbered ones yet, I don't think. AJ Puck, base auto, A's. Bellinger is a star. Bichette, fortune teller. All right, oh, none there. Is he? Yeah, kind of like Alex Young, Dwight Smith Jr. They seem to be in every case, too. All right, Marcus Semien, A's, Giolito, and Kirby Yates. I'll tell you what, I've been going on a lot more walks. I mean, I work out at the gym, which sucks because I can't work out, but at least been going on a lot more walks and seeing neighborhoods and stuff, which I haven't done. And oh, dude, it's so funny. I was out today, and I gotta show you guys this real quick. This is pretty funny. I was out today walking, and I was on the sidewalk, and this lady walks by. I had my dog. Check this out. This lady literally had to come off the sidewalk all the way into the grassy part of the median, which is a good 15, 20 feet away, just so she wouldn't walk right by me on the street or on the sidewalk. She went all the way out here. Anyway, I just thought about that. I thought I had to share. I mean, I get it. I'm not down in the cause. Because I'm trying to do the best that I can, but I'm like, that's a little overboard. That was just like, really? Come on. Well, we'll see if we can get you an Aquino, man. Got an Aquino in the last case. I did. Oh, look at this, guys. I think we might have an auto relic in here. That's a thick pack right there. Thick card. I'm gonna do this stack last. And I'll just move on to the second one here. I'm not sure who all the auto relics are. I mean, I don't know if it's an auto relic, but it might be. I don't know if there's just straight relics in this thing. I don't think there are. Let's see what we got in here. Bregman the Joker. Hey, look at that. We got one. Let's see who it is. Morihone. Padres. Bazooka back. Morihone. Bazooka back. Padres. Alvarez. Got a blue indigo Bogarts for the Red Sox at a 250. Doubt there's another bazooka in there, but you never know. Oh, really? Yeah, I haven't seen those yet. Griffey and who'd you say? Kopex. Those would be pretty. Oh, you know what? I think I saw Kopex on eBay or something like that. A lineup card, yeah, that would be cool. Missing nameplate, Brandon Belt going to the Giants. The Gigantes. Who was the one that said that everything was cool until they saw the Cubs jersey? Who was that? I forget. One of you guys. Brandon Belt, missing nameplate. Oh, I forgot to ask you what your team is. Oh, you. What team do you what's your team, Derek? There's a Deion Sanders. That's a nice one there for the Reds. High number, short print. Oh, the Reds. Okay. I see. Yeah. I don't mind the Reds. I just can't stand the Brewers. Deion Sanders, Reds. I'm only an hour and a half from Cincinnati. Oh, gosh. Amir Garrett. That guy. I'll tell you what. That guy needs a lesson to be taught to him. He's so out of control. Next auto, numbered out of 50. It's a black and white. And this one is a Colby Allard going to the Texas Rangers. Black and white, numbered out of 50. Texas Rangers. That is 9 out of 50. Rangers. Rangers. Who were the Rangers? Moya. Yeah, I don't know, man. Amir Garrett. There's a Lux rookie. He's a good pitcher. I think he's got too much of a hot head. He's like a Puig, man. Aren't they both Cuban? I don't know what it is, man. These Cuban players, man, are coming over. Tatis, they're just like. All right, there is. I'll put that card on the bottom. We'll save that one for last. Alvarez rookie. Yelich, fortune teller. Luis Robert, fortune teller. Chris Bryant, King of Swords. Oh, look at this. Numbered out of 10 going to the Mariners. Kikuchi. There you go. There's a nice low number parallel. Going to the M's. Number 3 out of 10. Kikuchi. Nice low number there for the Mariners. Oh, were you really, Rob? That's funny. Huh. He looks like a basketball player. He has that kind of build to him. Kind of like an AJ Puck, man. He looks like a basketball player, too. All right, here we go, guys. Let's see what we got. Here we go. Good luck. Duplantier for the D-backs. That is not what everybody was expecting, I'll tell you that. 48 out of 50 autographed garment card. Let me get a thicker top load because I wasn't expecting to get one of those. John Duplantier. Well, congratulations to the D-backs. Autographed garment card, numbered 48 out of 50 to the D-backs. Come on, fire, man. We need to get some fire out of here. We've got to keep this streak going with these cases. All right, Jose Abreu, Kyle Hendricks, and a nice one there for the Brewers, Yelich, numbered out of 150. A video of the fight. All right, we're halfway, guys. Oh, let me check these real quick. See if we got any bazooka backs in here. All right, here we go. Box six. Plenty to go. Plenty of room to go. Fire was just extinguished. Yeah, it happens. Hey. It's not as bad as seeing all the Henry Owens in, what, 2017 or something like that. You guys remember that? All the freaking Henry Owens. You could eat your heart out Henry Owens and Bowman's best and finest and all that stuff, man. You get a redemption and you think you're just like, oh, my gosh, it's going to be a great player. Then it's like, boom, Henry Owens, numbered out of 99. Like the most hated baseball player in the year of 2017 or something. For no reason. There we go. Second half. Look at that. Wouldn't you know? I thought I'd mix it up better than that. Well, here's the auto. Good luck. What do we got? We got a Zach Collins going to the White Sox. Not the White Sox you're hoping for, but it's a start. Not the one we're looking for, but Zach Collins could turn out to be a freaking stud. Nobody knows. Base auto. I've been very surprised on some guys. You need to kick yourself for not buying them. Alvarez the world. Mike Trout, fortune teller. I think Austin Riley's going to be good too. The Brock Burke numbered out of 150. Brock Burke, numbered out of 150. Yeah, I know. I know, man. They'll be good. There's a Ripken short print right there. Going to the Orioles. Baltimore Orioles, Ripken. Opening these packs gets your hands like super dry for some reason. I think I don't know if it's some stuff on the packs, but not really waxy. We have the Pirates Triple A team here in Indianapolis. Saw the auto on the bottom, so I'll put that on the bottom. Alvarez rookie. Gavin Lux rookie. There's a Senzel fortune teller. Gleyber Torres, fortune teller. Bellinger is a star. Andrelton Simmons logo swap for the Angels. Andrelton Simmons. There'll be baseball this year. I really believe there will be. Can't keep people cooped up, man, for too long. I mean, it's just can't happen. I mean, I get it, but it's tough. All right, here we go. Next auto. A Williams Astudillo for the Twins. I feel a big one coming. Williams Astudillo for the Twins. Base auto. Come on. You want to see his fortune teller? Logo swap. George Springer. Astros. Astros logo swap. Brandon Woodruff in Indigo had a 250 for the Brewers. Number 001 out of 250. Baez Wheel of Fortune. I think we've only had like two or three Bazooka packs so far. All right, here we go. Parallels. Zach Greinke. Gavin Lux, rookie. And an Alonzo numbered at a 99. Not too bad of a pack there. Alonzo at a 150. Yeah, it's a little slow right now, I'm not gonna lie. It's for Gypsy Queen, for what I've seen, it's been kinda slow. But I will say that the last case I had, just wherever the autos were in the box or in the case, wherever the boxes were, the two big hits came out in the first two boxes. So I mean, hey, there's still eight autos here to go. I think Gypsy Queen, you know, Gypsy Queen's not like Bowman Chrome, obviously, it's nothing like that, but, you know, it is nice to have on-card autos and it's on this kind of, you know, cardboard type stock. I think there's something to be said for that. That's why a lot of people like it, too. Here we go. I'll just Austin Meadows, fortune teller. How about a Tommy Edman, numbered at 250 Indigo, Cardinals. No, somebody. I think somebody I know, they pulled one out of their case. They pulled one out. I don't remember who it was, though. Harper, Wheel of Fortune. Bichette, rookie. Luis Robert, rookie. One of the top rookies, bazooka cards would be pretty cool. That'd be pretty neat. got a Paxton number, excuse me, number out of 150, Yankees. I know the box topperados are out there. I just don't think they're very common, obviously. Not like silver packs and series one or something like that. I have yet to see one myself, but I know they're there. Or have yet to open one in a break. Chavis, fortune teller. Mike Trout, the star. Hey, there's one. Who do we got? Bazooka back. Lindor, Indians. Not bad. Francisco Lindor, Cleveland Indians, Bazooka. I love those pictures. Those are so cool. So throwback. So old. And there's Aquino rookie. Next auto. Well, you can't have one without him. And it's a blue. Alex Young, D-backs. We have Dwight Smith and Alex Young. That is number 46 out of 150 D-backs. Oh, I see. Yeah, Bregman. Yeah, Bregman and Soria in 2017. Keston here, fortune teller. Last case, yeah, man, we had. I think most of the cases in Gypsy Queen are pretty deep. Not hot, but they're. They're pretty warm, you know what I mean? Last case, we had the Vlad Jr. out of 50, Acuna, an Aquino, and a Keston Hira. I mean, Dustin May, I'm trying to think of what else. That one's pretty good. Paddock, yeah. De Young, fortune teller. Missing nameplate of Mike Soroka. That's not bad. That's a good picture. Mike Soroka missing nameplate. All right, here we go. Next auto. Oh, it's not an auto. See what I did? I'm telling you, man. I slow roll this crap. I thought that was an auto. Reynolds. That is a Players Weekend for the Pirates. Thought that was an auto. That's my fault. Brian Reynolds, Players Weekend, Pirates. Honus Wagner short print. Pirates. All right, here is the auto coming up. Good luck. Here we go. A Jordan Yamamoto Marlins base auto. Yamamoto base auto. King of Wands, Bueller. All right, box up. Oh, here's a nice one on the front. We've got a Paul DeJong, a Suarez numbered out of 150 for the Reds, and here's a nice one for the Astros, numbered out of 50, Yordan. There's a nice parallel for the Astros. Yordan Alvarez, gold, and that is numbered 30 out of 50. Let's see if I can get this. Trying to get the light better. Yordan out of 50. And a Suarez out of 150. All right, oops, sorry. Here we go. The Aquino Players Weekend, yeah, that'd be nice. That'd be cool. Just need to get some of those bigger names in here right now. A redemption would be nice. I know what that could entail. It's, you know, it's kind of nice when you see a redemption in a in a box. Because typically when you get a redemption, you know, and, you know, with some of the Bowman's Vest stuff, you're like, after a while, it's like, oh, it's another Hunter Bishop, or oh, it's another Henry Owens. It's kind of nice when you're in a product and you see a redemption, you're like, ah, oh, it might be a Luis Robert. You know what I mean? I hate how they kind of made redemptions kind of worthless in a sense by not making them good players a lot. I think back in 2016, they were, redemptions were the pretty good players. I mean, you wanted the auto, but at least they were the players that were worth it, worth waiting for in a sense. There's not a redemption. I'm just saying that it would be nice to see one. Lorenzo Cain, number out of 250. Indigo. Marte, the world. Sorry, didn't mean to get your hopes up. I was just saying it would be nice if there was one, because in this product you kind of can guess who it is, unlike other products where redemption's kind of like, ah, that's a bummer, you know. Got a black and white in here, I think. The Young Fortune Tellers. There's a black and white. That is Cabrera. Asdrubal Cabrera. Numbered out of 50. Going to the Nationals. Black and white. 9 out of 50. Yep, no worries. You know, I will say though, with the virus and everything going on and having to stay at home, I mean, it's kind of nice slowing down a little bit, not going so fast. I mean, to take a positive away from it, it's kind of nice to slow down and play some board games, things like that, and with the kids. Kira, fortune tellers. Rafael Devers, the world. There's a logo swap of Reyes going to the Twins. Luis Reyes. Here's the next auto, base auto, Dodgers, Max Muncy. It's not too bad. Max Muncy base auto for the Dodgers. Dodgers do pretty well in this too. There's a Bo Bichette rookie. Luis Robert rookie. Austin Meadows, fortune tellers. Oh no, is that what it sold for, or is that what somebody has it listed for? Yeah, I think 150 is too much. I would say if there's no sold listings, you're the best comp for that. If you could probably find, honestly, probably a Keno would be a close comp. And maybe if you can find an Keno and then maybe add 10 to 15, about 15 bucks to it, maybe. I mean, I'd say number out of 50 for Alvarez, probably 35, 40 bucks, maybe. Maybe a little bit more. Come on, Heat, let's go. There's an Alvarez rookie. There's a missing name plate for Ryan Braun. Brewers. Yeah, I'd say about $50 card, maybe 45. I could be wrong. I could be off on that. Gavin Lux, rookie. Come on, Heat. Let's go. Look at that. We got a Reggie Jackson high number for the A's. He's not doing too bad in this break. Reggie Jackson high number. You know, I kind of think Gypsy Queen at least spreads it out more with parallels and stuff. Not so team heavy all the time. Sometimes, but. All right, next auto. Here we go. Good luck. Come on, let's get some heat. Kevin Newman, Pirates. Kevin Newman for the Pirates. Congrats to the Pirates. Verlander, Ace of Wands. Gleyber Torres, fortune teller card. Gavin Lux out of 50, sold for 100 bucks. Some decent parallels here. We've got Guerrero. We've got a blue Max Muncy, numbered out of 150. The Dodgers. Numbered out of 150 for the Dodgers. And a gold out of 50, got a Brendan McKay going to the Rays. Huh, $100 for likes. That's not bad. Well, then maybe I'm off. Maybe I'm wrong. Gypsy Queen stuff's selling a lot better now than it ever did. 49 out of 50. Brendan McKay for the Rays. Yeah, I mean the stuff's selling good. I think stuff everywhere. Everything's selling pretty Maybe you can get it. Maybe you can get 75 to $100 out of it. That could be off. Stuff could just be going higher right now. $3.75. No way. Well, I think that kind of goes to show that a lot of these rookies are holding their value pretty well. I like the autos on Gypsy Queen. It kind of reminds me of Heritage, the same kind of card. I like that auto on that card. It's just so much easier, obviously, to get a auto and Gypsy Queen than Heritage. Here we go. Aaron Judge, fortune teller. Got our Raisel Iglesias, number out of 150, going to the Reds. Fifty-three out of 150. Got a Chapman Indigo at 250 for the A's. Alvarez the World, Alvarez rookie, Horner rookie. Come on, Heat. Let's go. There's the auto. I'll put that in the back. I'll put that down. We'll savor the flavor a little bit. Not that it matters, whatever. Ohtani, fortune teller. Baia's Wheel of Fortune. Gavin Lux rookie. We got Vlad Fortune Tellers. Next auto. Got an Aaron Civale base auto for the Indians. Aaron Civale. Base auto Indians. Bazooka, got one. We got a bazooka back. Don't think there's another one, but we will find out. All right, Bazooka, here we go. Got a Dubon for the Giants. Dubon for the Giants. Bazooka back. Here we go. There's the auto. I'll put it in the back. See that. I'm a savor the flavor kind of guy. There's a missing nameplate. There's a James Paxton for the Yankees. Missing nameplate, Paxton. Yankees. And as always, guys, I always do a recap at the end. So, appreciate you guys hanging out and breaking some cards. Maybe you see on Facebook too. Oh, we've got an upside down bazooka. I don't know why it's upside down, but let's find out. Look at that. That's a nice one there for the Dodgers. How about that? Jackie Robinson, short print bazooka back. That's pretty cool. It's got to be a little penny. Jackie Robinson, short print bazooka back. That's not too bad right there. For the Dodgers, nice hit for the Dodgers. And a Ted Williams short print, two in the same box. Going to the Red Sox. Acuna Wheel of Fortune. Chavis, Fortune Teller. All right, next auto. Teddy ball game, that's right. Come on, baby. Oh, my word. Alex Young, you're stabbing us in the heart. You're stabbing us, but grats to the D-backs. It's a nice one here. It's a logo swap. auto, numbered out of 99, 54 out of 99. Eat your heart out, Alex Young. You're going to be turned into the next Henry Owens, my friend. But grats to the D-backs. Got a couple nice ones there for you. Got the box topper to go in this one. One more box. A couple nice parallels in here. Or one, Bregman, Astros, Turner, Dodgers, and a Guerrero, numbered out of 99 for the Blue Jays, Vlad Jr. Numbered out of 99, Blue Jays. We got one more Gypsy Queen case up on eBay. Some mixers on the Facebook page. We got Bowman coming up April 15th. Not a lot coming out right now in between now and Bowman. All right, first half, last box. Here we go. Good luck, guys. Got a blue coming up here of Ruffin Doder, Rougned Odor, number out of 150. I bet he was pissed when he figured out his last name. Rougned Odor, 121 out of 150. Nola, King of Wands. Got an Aaron Judge. Players Weekend. There's a nice one there for the Yanks. Players Weekend, Aaron Judge. I like these. They're kind of like all dark, all the black or all white jerseys or whatever. Oh, cool, man. I appreciate that. Thanks for that. It's always nice to hear. I try to do my best. Yeah, go on the Facebook page because that's where we do all of our breaks. I mean, I think this is probably only the third eBay break I've done. We just usually do Facebook. All the guys in there. Mike Trout. Got a black and white coming up here. Got a Dylan Cease for the White Sox, number out of 50, 44 out of 50. Oh, okay. Yeah, since I've been breaking, I didn't check Facebook. But I'll get you when I get done. 44 out of 50, Dylan Cease, black and white. It's cool. I like these black and whites. They're kind of cool, especially if they're all good. Yeah, I mean, this is like I said, I'm a airline pilot. This was a hobby that kind of turned into just doing more and more of it as years went on. I don't try to get the group too big or nothing. That's just fun. I enjoy it. Listen to some music, chat with some guys. But we're pretty active, and we do one or two breaks a week. I try to get it all, get it in. Just lucky I didn't get lucky I didn't get furloughed after all this was said and done, because there's three different regional airlines that I have buddies that work for them. They got furloughed, they're done, and they can't really go to another airline because they're all on hiring freezes now. So it really sucks. But extra time means more breaks this month. There's a logo swap there, Josh Hader, the Brewers. Next one is a Michael Baez Padres base auto. Michael Baez. Oh, cool, man. That's for the Padres. Yeah, no worries, dude. Just like I said, if you got the Facebook link, just add yourself and I'll get you guys in there and hang out. There is Dylan C's fortune teller. An Aquino rookie. Senzel, fortune tellers. Syndergaard. I do mo I would say 90%+ is baseball, but I'll throw in some football, stuff like that. Maybe a basketball, but the tough part about it is when you get on it, when you're with distributors, the way it is now, I mean, if you don't order almost like every single product, they're not gonna give it to you the next year. So unless you do football all the time, I mean, you can't go and order a ton of it. That's a problem. So they kind of force you into like one product in a sense, or one sport. Here we go. Good luck, guys. Brendan McKay, fortune tellers. Missing nameplate of Shed Long for the Mariners. Shed Long, Mariners. Oh, wait a minute. When the heck... When did he get traded? Did I totally miss that? When did Mazzara get traded to the White Sox? Was it in the off, it had to be in the offseason, but when did it happen? Huh. I didn't know that. Huh. Learned something new opening baseball cards. I religiously follow baseball. I did not know that. Bichette rookie. Yeah, but was it late off season or early? Because I don't remember. I don't know why. Got a Robert. Oh, look at that. That's a nice one right there for the Yankees. Babe Ruth. Nice high number short print there. That'll work for the Yankees. Stupid fuzzy things. Babe Ruth, short print. Okay, yeah, I just don't remember it. I was like, what the heck, man? I was like, why would Texas let him go? But... All right, here we go. Last auto. Bobby Bradley. Indians. Congrats to the Indians. This definitely was not the auto case that you want to have for big names. Bobby Bradley, base auto Indians. Congrats to the Indians. Yelich. All right, here we go. We got a Chuck Nasty on top. Pete Alonso. And a Freddie Freeman numbered out of 150 going to the Braves. Freddie Freeman to the Braves, numbered out of 150. Let me give you guys a recap. Won't be in any particular order. For each one, but I'll give you a recap. All right, here we go. Starting out with the logo swaps. Hey, thanks, Rob. You have a good night, too, man. We'll see you tomorrow or something. Logo swaps. Josh Hader, Arias, George Springer, Simmons, Cruz, Chapman, and Sanchez. And the Indigos, out of 250, we had Chapman, Lorenzo Cain, Edmund, Woodruff, Bogarts, Marte, Tellez, Santana, and Haney. For the parallels, actually, let's go to the numbered cards here real quick. Yeah, thanks, Derek. Yep, we'll see you, man, and I'll add you on Facebook so you can get in there and hang out. Appreciate it. Have a good night, man. Out of 50, Ravello for the Cardinals. 250, DeJong for the Cardinals. Freddie Freeman out of 150. Dylan Cease out of 50. Odor out of 150. Guerrero out of 99. Iglesias out of 150. Brendan McKay, gold out of 50. Max Muncy out of 150. Asdrubal Cabrera, black and white out of 50. Suarez, number out of 150. Yordan Alvarez, number out of 50. John Paxson out of 150. It's just a Gavin Lux rookie. Pete Alonso out of 99. Brock Burke out of 150. Christian Yelich out of 150. Here's a low number, Kikuchi out of 10. That one is 3 out of 10. Black and white, Gary Sanchez out of 50. Blackman out of 99. Acuna out of 150. And Scherzer out of 150. All right, here's some of the short print stuff we had. Short print, Babe Ruth, missing nameplate shed long. Aaron Judge, Players Weekend. Ted Williams, short print. Got a Jackie Robinson, Bazooka back, and high number short print. Let me get these Bazooka backs out of here so I got them real quick. Here's all the Bazooka backs that we had. We had four of them, besides that Jackie Robinson. We had Lindor Bazooka back, Dubon for the Giants, Mondesi Bazooka, and a Morihone for the Padres. We also had a high number Ripken, high number Sanders, missing nameplate Brandon Belt, Yastrzemski high number, Morihone missing nameplate, Players Weekend and logo swap of Mike Trout. Nice hit there for the Angels. Roberto Clemente high number, missing nameplate Ketel Marte, Pedro Martinez missing nameplate and high number, Real Muto missing name, Johnny Bench high number, Ken Griffey high number, missing nameplate of Matt Theis, Astudillo, Armed Forces, Paxton missing nameplate, Reggie Jackson high number, Ryan Braun missing nameplate, Honus Wagner high number, Players Weekend Brian Reynolds, and a missing nameplate of Soroka. Autos. Base auto of Bobby Bradley. Base of Baez, Michael Baez. Alex Young, logo swap auto, numbered out of 99. Savali, base auto. Kevin Newman, base auto. Max Muncy, base auto. Yamamoto, base. Alex Young, out of 150. Acevedo, base. Zach Collins, base auto. AJ Puck, base auto. Robel Garcia, base. Corey Dickerson, base. Alzolay, base. Logan Allen, base. Dwight Smith Jr., base auto. Lizardo, base auto for the A's. Beatty, base auto Dodgers. Black and white auto, number out of 50, Colby Allard. And we had a Duplantier for the Diamondbacks, autograph material. Numbered 48 out of 50. Thanks, Rob. Appreciate you, man. Hope you have a good night. Thanks for getting in the break. And that is the break, guys. I will be on Facebook tomorrow. The other eBay break breaks on Saturday night. Listings are up right now for Gypsy Queen on eBay. And I'll be posting some mixers tomorrow of 2020 and 2019 stuff. So check it out on Facebook. Hope you guys have a good night. Stay safe. Keep your distance as much as you can. We'll see you guys later.